Hi everyone, my name is Brittany. I read about your amazing foundation and all of the money that you've raised for the hospitality industry and restaurants. So I am going to nominate my restaurant. It's Gossip Girl. Let's go take a look. I'm going to show you guys first our patio size, because our patio size is indicative to how many people in our community we are able to feed and entertain on any given day. So as you can see, that one goes all the way down the block. And of course, we have recently added our flamingo lounge, which is COVID friendly, that is right on the street so that we can still offer people somewhere to sit down and eat when they get our takeout, or when the restrictions allow us to be open for outdoor dining. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and if forgiven my mistakes, I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
We have a dance floor too.
This used to be where the DJs and the people came to unwind, dance out their happy feelings, their bad feelings, run into their exes, find their new partners. Everything that a gay bar offers.
So yeah, that's a little bit of our amazing space, and our rent here is almost $30,000 a month. And that is just not something that we can sustain. We have gone through almost everything that we have as a company, and our savings and investments to keep us open through the pandemic, and we are literally at the end of our rope. I spoke to my boss the other day, and she told me that we don't have more than 3 months before we have to file for bankruptcy and possibly lose Gossip Girl, which would be absolutely devastating, not only to myself and my coworkers and my family, but to the community around us, because we are a one-of-a-kind business. You close us and there isn't anything else. It's just that simple. So please help us. Please help everybody come back home.